Dave Johnson, and I'm the CEO of Dexai. So at Dexai, we build robots for restaurants, which goes into any kitchen, sits on a counter, and prepares the same great meals using the exact same ingredients that chefs are used today. And so we're making robots which enhance the productivity of chefs and make it so that it's easier for a chef to prepare food for hundreds of people. When we started the company, we really had this thing, okay, great, we need to get some CAD software now. How do we do that? And we started at Greentown, which has a great relationship with TriMac, and they immediately pointed us to them. And it was everything from, how do we get a PDM solution? How do we get SolidWorks? Where do we get the licenses? How do we actually get that all up and running and configured? And TriMac really has been with us from the very beginning. And it's coming up on 4 years of that relationship, and we're incredibly happy.
Well, we're at Greentown Labs. TriMac was our reseller, but they have been an excellent partner moving from Greentown Labs into this new space over in Sullivan Square. Essentially, as I was going through the process of researching 3DEXPERIENCE and comparing it with other products on the market, it was just really useful to have this sort of dedicated customer support team that you can call or email, and they seem to almost have unlimited time just to even go through the decision-making process. TriMac essentially allowed me as an individual with no IT experience to roll out a PDM product to a big team. But the fact that it was cloud-based, it was super modular too, so we could roll out all these product lifecycle components as well, such as issue management or integrated BOM with the actual CAD. All these features made it alluring for us to switch over to this type of paradigm instead of the more traditional server room type paradigm.
Everything that we design is actually to NSF standard, which is the National Sanitation Foundation standard, which everyone has to adhere to. This is just for food service, food production. So Justin and I had done a lot of research into different platforms that we could eventually move into. Part of the reason we chose 3DEXPERIENCE was because we thought it would be the easiest to adopt just from like initial trainings, initial videos. There's lots of resources online that teach you how to use it. And so that was definitely part of the value add that we saw with 3DEXPERIENCE and why we tried to adopt it in the first place.
Without TriMac, we would have been, I think, totally lost. We didn't really understand what the options were, and we had a very basic idea of what we could do with the software. But going from an idea of, oh, here's a prototype to actually a product is incredibly challenging, and that needs a very different set of lifestyle management tools that we just weren't familiar with, and that's ultimately why we switched to 3DEXPERIENCE.
When we were initially vetting a few different PLM options, TriMac was always they've stuck out to me as just very available. So even before we, you know, had formalized a partnership or like onboarded to the platform, they offered their services countless times to like get us to hop on a call and like go through the functionality of 3DEXPERIENCE.
When we actually got the product too, it's nice to just know that we can call them if we have a big issue with, you know, installation or managing the licenses or expanding roles. So there's just a really big human component that I really appreciate about TriMac, and it's very easy to get on the phone with them or email them or get an answer from them.
Looking at overall form factor, like if I look at this system as a whole and I'm trying to fit it into a kitchen space, I need to have access to the whole thing. So I actually think this has been the biggest like benefit of having 3DEXPERIENCE, and that really motivates collaboration across the team, because now if we have 10 people working on the robot head, for example, they can all have their respective parts in development. You know, as the team grows and we're all working off of the same cohesive system, I don't think we would have been able to do the development that we did over the course of the past year and the scaling that we're gearing up to do without 3DEXPERIENCE. It wouldn't be feasible.
Anything that you build that exists in the physical world today ultimately starts as a model in a computer, and we're looking forward to doing that with SolidWorks and TriMac going forward.